back in the 90s, just about everyone I knew was somehow involved in the making of these TV shows. I'd go to a party and Hercules would be there, or Aphrodite. One time I met Xena B, who was Xena's body double. It must be such an ego boost to have your own body double. It must feel like a superpower. All the heroes must have one. You could make a TV show up about it. Call it the B-Team.